She knew who it was, and then whenever he opened the door, he had said, "Oh, I'm sorry." He then walked out, leaving the bedroom, so she quickly got up and ran upstairs to check the front door. She went and found the front door still locked, and she went back downstairs. At that point, she found that the bedroom door to her roommate's room was open, and she seen the male subject back outside cutting weeds around the property.